beautiful.
Thanks. We have a lot of supporters in the Beacon Hill community, people that financially support us or just support our mission. And we were looking for a way to connect with our community, bring some smiles to people who have been stuck inside, and get some good training opportunities for our dogs as well. We had so much fun. A lot of the residents kept saying that it was so great to see the dogs and thanked us for being here. We have 13 dogs here of our own practicing, and it's a way for our volunteers to engage with us too. We have a really strong and great community of volunteers, and because of social distancing, we haven't been able to see them as much, and this let us get all back together again. It takes about $35,000 to custom train one dog, and we are able to give them to our clients completely for free thanks to generous donations. If you do feel so moved to donate to PAWS, you can do so at www.pawswithacause.org.
Well, they are paying